series would not be possible without the generous support of key members of your community. And we would like to take this opportunity to thank our sponsor, Hadia Evans, from the Blair-Caldwell African-American Research Library. We're at Hadia, back there in the back. Thank you so much for all your hard work, for setting up the chairs, for hosting us. It's really our pleasure to be here. And this series happens because of her hard work, so give her a round of applause. On the program, you're going to hear from one of the newest members of the Academy Band, which is a clarinetist who has been with us for a grand total of 3 months. She is Airman First Class Nina Friedrichs. Nina earned her bachelor's degree from the Eastman School of Music and her master's degree from the University of Maryland. And her husband is here in the audience. Say hi, there he is. The good looking guy in the first row there. Please welcome to the stage Nina to tell us a little more, bit more about the piece she's going to play.
Hi. Thank you all so much for being here. I'm really excited to share this next piece with you. It's one of my favorite pieces for clarinet. And I also just think Robert Schumann is a really fascinating person in music history. You may not know this, but historians believe that he actually had bipolar disorder, which means that he suffered from cyclical, drastic mood swings. And so during one of his manic phases, he might be really productive. He could get a lot of composing done in a short amount of time, write tons of pieces, and he actually wrote this whole piece within just over 2 days, which is a pretty impressive piece during one of those manic phases. But the flip side of that is that he also suffered from really drastic depression, phases of depression in his life, and he suffered from that throughout his career. And I bring that up because this piece, you'll hear a lot of sudden mood shifts, sudden character changes, and I think that's really reflective of what he experienced in his life. So I just wanted to point that out to you to listen to, and I hope that you enjoy the music.